his wild hops long behind him. Land of song, said the warrior bard, though all the world betrays thee, one sword at least thy right shall guard, one faithful harp shall praise thee. The minstrel fell, but the foeman's chain could not bring that proud soul under. The harp he loved ne'er spoke again, for he tore its cords asunder, and said, no chain shall sully thee, thou soul of love and bravery. Thy songs were made for the pure and free, they shall never sound in slavery. Swift sword of Erin, on him who the brave sons of Usna betrayed, for every fond eye he hath waken a tearin, a drop from his heart strings shall weep o'er her blade. We swear to revenge them, joy shall be tasted, the harp shall be silent, the maidens unwed, our hall shall be mute, and our field shall be wasted, till vengeance is wreaked on the murderer's head. Yes, father, close we our home recollections, oh sweet are the tears that from tenderness fall, oh sweet are our friendships, our hopes, our affections, revenge on a tyrant is sweetest of all. Tonight, oh. du siehst. Many other hearts that are looking for the right to see the dawn.